Here's the newest animation I've worked on for my game Forgebeast. It's done by hand, frame by frame. Even though it's a simple movement, I think the shifting of the perspective on the cart up here and the secondary movements of the hair and the fabric really make it feel alive and vital and believable. I'm really happy with this one. If you want to support the game, it's on Kickstarter. Go check it out. Forgebeast. Google it. Bye.